The Senator of the Federal Capital Territory, Senator Philip Sanimo Aduda, in collaboration with Small and Medium Enterprise Development Agency of Nigeria, empowers small-scale businesses in Kwali and Abuja Area Council of the FCT with grants to start up and grow their businesses. The events, which took place at the Kwali Town Hall, had in attendance men and women from all walks of life. The senator, ably represented by his wife, Princess Kende Aduda, advised the beneficiaries to use the funds given to them judiciously.
I want to congratulate all of you that are here this afternoon. And I want to thank my husband for this great gesture that he has brought to the people of FCT. We have always wished for the people of FCT to see such things. And we want to thank God because Senator Aduda is doing it for us. This is not PDP affairs. It's all about the people of FCT. Because I know that there are people from various political parties, people from various communities that are all gathered here. This has shown that Aduda is the man of the people. Aduda is for everyone. I want to plead to everyone that is here this afternoon that don't take this opportunity for granted.
The Esu of Kwali, His Royal Highness Dr. Shaban Nizazo III, expressed his joy for yet another successful empowerment program by Senator Philip Aduda.
I want to appreciate Senator Philip Aduda. Right from the time he became senator, over 8 years ago, he has continuously giving out so many things. We, the chiefs, if you go to our houses, like myself, I have two boreholes. That was found by Philip Tanimwani. I have solar electricity in my house that was provided by Philip Tanimwani. I have a motorcycle that was given to me recently by Philip Tanimwani. Recently also, Senator Philip Aduda provided over 150 motorcycles to our district heads and also his own coordinators. Philip Aduda presented to us some bags of fertilizer. And what I'm saying, right from the owner of Abaji to myself and to all other 17 traditional rulers here in the FCT, they have done that to us.
The beneficiaries, however, expressed their appreciation and promised to use the startup capital wisely.
My name is Aliu Idris.
Kwali local government.
Just petty trading. Yes, buying and selling of foods. Other participants, I pray they should do the same thing I want to do with my own
money.
This empowerment program in Kwale and Abuja is set to be the first batch, as the remaining four area councils will follow suit.
I love to see this type of programs in my life to help the women and the men, especially what the Senate wife is doing today. It encouraged me to help people too. She is my, I pray to be like them, because they are really helping people in one way or the other in this type of empowerment.
The aim of this program, just like you've heard from inside, is giving back to the people, like you heard. That is what he's been doing as the senator representing FCT. Giving back to his people is not just about representation in the National Assembly or just making laws in the National Assembly. Just like, you know, there are other laws that he has made for the betterment of the people of FCT. But again, he has looked back to see what is it that he can give back to his people in the FCT. And like, you know, there is poverty everywhere. So what he sought out was that lack of jobs and other things, people are there without jobs. So what he's trying to do here is to create an avenue where his people can be into small business skills in FCT, so that the rate of crime can be reduced in the FCT. Because whenever you give something to people to go and explore outside there, of course, you know, you have reduced poverty. Of course, you know, you have reduced crime in the society. So that is the aim of doing this program. And like you heard, the program, the people here are like 1,000 beneficiaries that we have for Kwale and Abaji. And the program is in three phases. We have Amak and Gwari, and we have Kuje and Gwagwalada too. As we start today, today is the kickoff. Tomorrow we're continuing with other area council. It's just to give up to people and to carry the people along in his governance as the senator of the FCT.
Ilia Beauty reporting.